Good morning, dear class 2 children. Once again, welcome back to EVS class. Children, today I am going to explain different exercises from assessment zone of lesson 5 foot. And in our previous online classes, live classes, we have read and understood different terms like energy giving foot, bodybuilding foot, protective foot. We have learned about, understood about balanced diet and the importance of water and salad. At the same time, we have read and understood meal time. There are three meals of the day, breakfast, lunch and dinner. And today, I will explain you these points from recap exercise. First of all, we will read all these points, important points. First one, food gives us the energy to work and play. Work and play karne ke liye food hum logo energy deti hai. Food helps our body grow well. Food apna body grow hone mein madad karti hai. Food keeps us healthy and fit. Okay, food hum log healthy and fit rehne ke liye bhi food hai na, hum log ka body ko healthy and fit rakhti hai. Healthy and fit rakhti hai. And we should eat a balanced diet. Okay, hum log zarur balanced diet khana chahiye. You know na? Okay, now come to the assessment zone. In this under this assessment zone, first exercise is tick the correct answer. For each and every question, three options are given, three answers are given, but you have to choose the correct answer and after that put a tick mark in the given circles. First one, which one is a complete food? COMPLETE, complete food. In niche diye gaya foods mein kaun sa food complete food hai? Puri tarah se nutrition deti hai. First one, fish, milk, meat. Children, you have already learned about this. I have explained you in the lesson. Milk is the complete food and little babies will drink milk. Okay. And second one, how many meals do we usually take every day? Hum log in one day, kitne meals hum log lete hai? 1, 3, 5. The answer is 3, right? What are the three meals of the day? Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Next, third one, which one is a fast food? Children, which one is a fast food? Pizza, bread, rice. Bread and rice both are energy giving foods. Pizza is a fast food. Okay. Now come to the next exercise. Exercise B, fill in the blanks by completing the words. COMPLETING. Completing. Niche diya gaya words ko complete karte huye, blanks ko fill karenge. Food helps our body dash well. Here the answer is GROW, grow. Food apna body grow hone mein madad karti hai. Second one, water helps in the digestion. DIGESTION. Digestion means pachan hona. Water helps in the digestion of dash food. FWD. Food digest hone mein water both madad karti hai. Dash is the first meal of the day. Which is the first meal of the day? BREAKFAST. Breakfast is the first meal of the day. Fourth one, majority of our food items, food comes from dash. MAJORITY. Majority means jyada tar food. Hum log ko kahan se milta hai? PLANTS, plants. Okay, PLANTS, plants hai na. From plants we will get pulses, wheat, rye, I mean vegetables, fruits, okay, nuts, many more things we will get from plants. Food, next, fifth one, fast food items are not good for HEALTH. Fast food items health ke liye bilkul achha nahi hai. So please don't prefer fast food items like pizza, burger, okay, Maggie, all these things are not good for health. Please avoid them. Next, come to the C part. Put the following food items in the correct columns. Niche diya gaya columns mein food items ko fill karne ke liye bola gaya hai. What are the food items? Food from plants, food from animals. Ye diya gaya help box se plants se jo items hum log ko milta hai usko yahan likhenge. Animals se jo items likhta hai wo yahan likhenge. Isme se wo separate karenge first. Egg, bread, papaya, honey, milk and cabbage. Okay, food from plants. Which items we will get from plants? Egg, no, bread, papaya, cabbage. Okay, papita malum hai na, bread directly plants se bread nahi milta hai, lekin we will get wheat from plants. Okay, wheat flour se bread banti hai. Papaya, it is a fruit. Okay, next, cabbage also a plant product. So right here, BREAT, bread, PA, PA, YA, papaya, and CA, BBA, GA. Okay, cabbage. Next, food from animals. Rest of the things we will get from animals. Egg from hens. Next, honey from honeybees. We will get honey from honeybees. Milk from cows and buffaloes. Okay, children, this is for food today. Read and practice all these exercises and learn them. Thank you.